Tired of hearing your excuses. I should have seen this coming from the start. I should have knew it. I almost gave you everything, babe, but you threw it all away when you decided you were playing games. I don't think I want to stick around and work it out. Say to change that now. You can say sorry, but sorry won't be good enough. You can say you love me, but I'm just gonna call you bluff. I'm taking back everything I gave. Now you gotta deal with mistakes you made. Say what you wanna say, that won't change a thing. Said I should have been gone, but I was blind cause I didn't think that you could ever do wrong. It's cool, we don't have to talk, cause at the end of the day, all I wanna see you do is walk. I don't think I wanna stick around and work it out. Change that now.
You can say sorry, but sorry won't be good enough.
Sorry won't be good enough.
You can say you love me, but I'm just gonna call you bluff.
From the day you met me, this verse gon' probably make my ex-girls text me, yeah. But I remember vividly just why them girls left me. Do you buy the marriage just so you can feel sexy? One leg round my back that I grip to stay intact, yeah. Left hand got around that head, after that it's just a wrap, yeah. Type of it's that only make my baby wanna stutter back. Like, please don't stop, bring it back. Time for some sex and I'm always on the clock. Picture perfect every time your underclothes drop. Cuff you like a cop, cooler than the dock. My love is now for sale, you can find me by the shop. The way you stole my love, girl, you looking like a thief. Killer in the sheets, you gon' need more than a please. I guess you had my game messed up, but you ain't passed, so you really looking effed up.
Sorry. Change a thing, baby. I'm taking my love away.
So that was Taking My Love Away featuring M. Cash. I really hope you guys love that song. If you want to download it, you can download it in this link, or you can download it in the link that's in the description. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter. Twitter name is at It's J Dixon, ITSJDIXON. Hit me up on Facebook, like I said, YouTube, all of that. Just keep continuing to support. The next single will be out sometime this week. It's called Back to Love. It's something real sexy, something grown and sexy. I hope you guys enjoy it. I wrote it. Brandon John produced it, and it's a smash. Everybody loves it that's heard it so far, and I know you will too. So, like I said, just keep supporting. Let's make this thing happen. Peace.